Be advised, we're clearing Toronto. Stacking for breach on obvious.
Roger that, Raider 1. Priority is Keystone. Watch arcs, PID all packs. Flicking to video feed. Feed established. Go when ready.
Salvo, you're up.
On it.
Flash.
Go, go! One time's in me front. Open door. I'm in.
Stay down, truck. Push. Push. Second door. Stack up. Flash. Two times enemy. Clear.
Clear. Fucking hell, lads. What took you so long?
Watch Tower Raider 1. Guy. Keystone secure. I say again, Keystone secure. Request exfil. Over.
Roger that, Raider 1. Waterborne asset inbound. Call sign Kingfish 1. Move to primary exfil.
Alright, our only task is to escort them to the boat.
I say again, waterborne asset inbound. Call sign Kingfish 1. All call signs move to primary exfil.
Roger. Raider 1 stays with Keystone. Raider 2 will move on point. Over.
Understood. Be aware, syndicate packs still observed in the area.
So this is Miller.
Yeah, from Group 1-4. Hey, how you holding up, Captain?
I've been better.
Truck, how you doing back there?
I'm good. Hit my plate, put me on my ass, but no real injuries.
So what, Truck, you like a bullet maggot these days?
Salvo, shut it. Raider 2, move to exfil.
So, what's the story? Who took you hostage?
I'll bring you up to speed once we're clear.
We had a run-in with them. I heard Mandarin. Is it Seaside?
Seaside definitely aren't meant to be here.
They're not, officially.
All these Chinese, Russian, Iranian weapons we keep finding, who knows what else. Someone's bringing them in.
It's complicated. Part of something bigger.
What's their agenda?
It's not the priority now.
165, 200 meters. Get eyes on the beach from right here. Blue team, take this rock cover right here to the left.
Got that.
Move up on my position.
Watchtower, Raider 1 at the extraction. Over.
Roger. Kingfish 1 will be there in figures few.
Out.
Pull security while we're waiting on the boat.
There's an enemy. Shit, 400 meters. Bearing 105.
Get cover. Get cover from the water. Get cover from the water. Shit!
Shit! Watchtower, contact! Kingfish is hit! Suspected AT system, wait out!
It's Viper. We're being hunted.
Raider 1, send rep.
Northeast.
Watchtower, contact! Wait out!
Raider 1, send sit rep as soon as
northeast.
Out.
We need to move! Get into cover!
Raider 1, be advised, there's a task force helo nearby. Asking rotary support now. Wait out.
Seeing these guys.
Got it. Roger.
They're back on the form where we just came from.
Roger. Cover me.
Secondary team's disagree.
Alright, we gotta fight straight through where these guys are coming from. We're moving back through the area we came from, pretty much between here and the watchtower. We're at 320, 400 meters.
We're getting pinched from the other side.
Miller,
secondary team's engaging 240 southwest.
SOS, codename Viper. Estimated numbers?
It's unclear. More than I thought. And advising Syndicate, obviously. They're a threat. But we've made it this far. That's a good start.
Where were these guys? Up near the house?
I saw a few by the fence line. So A-firm.
Here we go. Fucking ninja-ass motherfuckers.
Open the door.
Are they targeting us?
Well, you have such pretty eyes, Truck. How could they not?
We're not the target. We're just in the way. Something tells me we're gonna stay there, too.
Form diamond!
Alright, if you see one of these guys, grab their fucking helmets. Also, I'm wearing one of their helmets, so don't fucking shoot me. Alright, give me a second. 314, 300 meters. 314, 300 meters. Let's roll. Alright, get up here on this little berm that I'm at.
Raider 1, be advised, Angel 1-3 is 1 mic from the LZ, out. Hold up. Atmospherics have changed.
Yeah, I feel it too.
Viper isn't an ordinary unit. They're used specifically for destabilization ops. Move carefully.
It's taking way too long to land.
Zero thermal contacts.
These guys have thermal masking gear. Did they actually fucking make it out?
Now would be the time.
What was your infill?
Saw one, they exfilled southwest. They're rushing us.
Watchtower.
From where?
My call sign complete.
Straight from the map.
Move to the infill boats.
Roger that. Move. Out.
I thought you lads were extracting.
How many did you see?
I saw one, but he looked like he was on point.
Abram one as well.
Stand by, I didn't hear their comms. I'm gonna check to see what we're supposed to be doing. Oh shit, we gotta push fucking all the way back to the spot we originally inserted from, fucking bearing 1.4 kilometers. Let's move up to the mast first and clear it out so these guys don't fucking come out behind us.
We're going back for our boat.
Fingers crossed they're still there.
Recce ahead, Raider 2! Quit fucking around!
I see movement.
More movement left to right.
75 meters. Front!
Up.
Going firm. Raider 2, Recce up ahead.
He's down.
You guys alright?
Hammer's green. Cherry's green.
Franklin's green.
Alright.
We're on the move. Going firm. Raider 2, Recce up ahead.
Alright, from here, bearing 346, still 1.3 kilometers. 346. Alright, yep, let's move exactly this way.
Frank, I'm gonna sneak in one of those helmets. Copy that, following you. Voices east, front position.
Got guys, 030 across the road.
On the move!
These are not the fucking Vipers, just standard Syndicat. Whoever's on the right flank, drop those two guys that are over there walking around on the road. Cherry, line these guys up.
On you!
Hammers, when ready.
Open fire when ready.
Two guys down on the road.
Roger. There was one other guy over on the left. I'm not sure where he went. Who's over here on the left with me?
Cherry.
Alright, keep moving with me.
I only saw the two guys.
Did you... I dropped one of them. Did you drop the other one?
Yeah, I hit the guy. Both of them.
Moving out! Finding cover!
Alright, yep, I see both bodies. Alright, let's keep moving. Reorienting. 343, still 1 kilometer. 343.
Going firm.
Blue team.
Recce up ahead.
Blue team, go ahead and fucking cross this open field. Red team will wait here and cover you.
Okay.
There's guys up there under that water tower, and I'm hearing a vehicle.
Okay, firm, same.
Set. I nailed that fucking vehicle. Oh, fuck. Alright, that might have been a little bit overkill, but...
Two guys down front.
We are taking fire from extremely far north.
Guys go? Where the fuck did you guys go? They're back at that original compound we assaulted. That guy's head fucking disappeared.
Ooh.
Let's move across the field to them.
Man! 200 meters! Clear our front! We need to keep moving! Moving out!
That is.
It's over there somewhere.
Moving up to the greenhouse.
Eyes on. Reloading.
Yep, north, northeast on the road. Two guys. Two down.
Alright, let's catch up with them. Alright, that's fucking Raider 1 behind us firing.
Franklin, you okay? I'm green.
Sounds the left side of the road up there somewhere. Around where those boxes are or something. Under the house, maybe?
Left of the road over here by the trees.
Right there?
Yep.
Reloading. Going around right side under the water tower.
With you.
Underwater tower's clear. Did you guys check inside the building?
Moving!
Just looked in the windows. Shot spotted.
I cleared. Let's keep moving.
I got eyes on that marksman.
Fucking
he's way out on that tall building.
He's down.
Good job.
Oh, I see movement far out there by that.
Reorienting. 337, still 850 kilometers.
Reloading. He's down, but there's a guy. Yep, there's tracers.
Jeep.
What happened?
Rolling.
They shot that fucking rocket?
Yeah.
I think he's down.
I got thermals. Someone climb up here with me. I got a bunch of thermals. Fucking all out to the northeast.
Hammer with you.
Hammer, did you see any more of those guys in that field over there?
No.
They're on our left and behind us.
To the left.
The one shooter's down.
Overexposed here.
Continuing to engage until I don't see any of these guys left from up here. Is that friendly? Moving down, moving down. I can't identify that. All right, reorienting. 338.
That shack.
This guy's just passed it to the right on that defilade. Dropped one.
Shack's clear. Is there a body up here? I could have sworn I saw a thermal up here earlier. Alright.
Don't see one.
338. North northwest.
On you!
Yep, I still got thermals out in front of us. Moving up on the rock wall and then I'm gonna engage.
On the move!
See those guys standing out there?
How far?
God damn it, watch my tracers.
Alright.
Alright, that one on the right is down, the one on the left is looking at us.
Alright,
he's down.
Guys.
Rescanning with thermals. I got more thermals to the right and up from where those guys were.
Roadblock, low left.
Shit.
I only saw two guys that got both of them.
Roger. I can't see them from over here. Got more guys moving. 340. All right, hold on. Alright, that tree cover on our right is the fucking best spot we're gonna have to cover, or to cross with at least a little bit of cover. Guy did not want to die. Moving. Push northeast a little bit.
Moving!
Reorienting. 329, 600 meters. 329.
On the move!
Thermal right in front of us. Is that guy dead?
Is he down?
Yeah, that guy's one down. That guy's down. What was that thermal that I was seeing right in front of us? There's okay, yeah, body. That guy's dead.
Holding!
Don't move in front! Fuck!
Oh, I...
He's down. Didn't ding you, did I?
No, I didn't know you were looking that direction.
Moving!
I'm gonna grab that RPG just in case there's something waiting for us at our boats. The way this has been going.
On you!
Got a foot patrol, 2 foot mobiles moving away north. Where's that three?
Got someone in the field west.
Start lighting them up. Good job. Three down. Three, three, zero, 400 meters.
By the house, saw a Jeep over there northeast, about 300.
Under fire!
Got the one on the right side of the house, but there's one still shooting.
Rifleman, 100 meters right.
He's down.
Finding cover!
30. There's one, there's probably another one.
I just see the one.
Alright, roger. 330, keep moving.
Raider 2, we'll split up here. Two parties, move back to the infill point. Recover our boats. Miller, with me, let's roll.
Alright, we should be pretty damn close.
Voice clip ahead.
Contact!
Brow.
Taking fire!
Flanking around to the left.
Hammer, I got one of those guys down here for you. Copy.
Let's keep flanking around to the left, clear the shit out, make sure none of them are left. Still more.
That's from behind.
Man! 100 meters! Back!
CRC down here. I don't see any more.
Well, we'll be able to get out. Fucking Raider one's fucked, though. Did anyone take out that last guy that was firing?
Negative. All negative.
Right. Let's make sure we get him before we move out in the open. Red team will stay here. Blue team...
Enemy fire!
West!
Soldier, 100 meters left.
Rifleman, 100 meters left.
guys still up?
Yep, are you at the shack?
I'm great. Wasn't able to engage him though, never saw him. Right. Eyes on.
Help over here.
One dead. I don't see any others.
Alright, that might have been him. He might have fucking flanked all the way around behind the back of us. Let's move down to the boat. Blue team cover from the rocks. In fact, everyone cover from the rocks. I'll move the boat.
Heads up, the boats are still here.
Thank fuck for that. All right, mount up. Let's get out of here. Raider 2, waiting on you. Watchtower, be advised. That's my call sign complete. Feet wet. Miller, sure the boss will want a debrief from you.